off to a good start, but a little hard. The cherry on the top and the gang's best heist. Add some extra characters and you get a good dosage of fun. Story was pretty lame, but the rest is quite good.